U.S. Embassy staff in Nigeria take a knee to show support for the Black Lives Matter protesters. The United States Embassy staff in Abuja, Nigeria, went on one knee on Monday to show support for the Black Lives Matter protesters who are demanding justice for George Floyd and other black victims of police brutality in the U.S. The embassy posted a photo of its staff going down on one knee and wrote, "Today at the embassy, we joined together in 84 seconds of silence in solidarity with those at home and around the world protesting the murders of George Floyd and others. We sincerely hope that all of us will learn from this episode and use it as inspiration to create a better world."